Question one: the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam was born in which month? Rabiul Awwal. Question number two: how many days is one Ashra? 10. Question number three: what is the name of the meal at the end of the fast? At the end of the fast is iftar. Question number four: eating days does not break your fast. Forgetfully. Question number five, final question. The answer is 17. In the picture, the battle of Badr took place on 17th Ramadan.